Right now, we are going to present in this final analysis, the median time from randomization to data cutoff was 31 months. It was longer. In this trial, we compare, as I told you, in a randomized 2-to-1. It was 410 patients in pembrolizumab and chemo arm versus 206 patients in placebo arm. And at this time, at the time of the data cutoff, 17 patients are still receiving the study treatment in the pembrolizumab arm, compared just with one patient in the placebo arm.